I'm not interested in going out running for the presidency unless somebody wants me to do so. I'm happy to tell you that when I look at the polls, even after I have been doing less than nothing, I see that we still are able to defeat President Ford. I see that in a head-on with Carter Humphrey, I get have a higher percentage amongst Democrats. I'm very much alive. Let's put it that way.